what is going to be the affairs of the Veterans Administration. Our veterans that serve this great country, serve that great flag, people trying to think, under God, how they're managing. What is going to be the consequence? We've got the greatest generation dying a hundred, hundreds and hundreds a day. And I thank God I'm still alive. I'm 86 years old, but he's still keeping me plunging.